Park Bom is so cute. She has the cutest eyes. Her look is innocent, sweet, but her eyes are always huge, defined, and strong. This look is inspired by the I Love You MV by 2NE1. The points for this makeup look is the grey-toned smoky eye with thick false lashes, bottom lashes, and a touch of sparkle. Make sure you wear a big circle lenses too for a wide-eyed innocent look. Let's start. Step 1. Flawless canvas. Apply BB cream or your favorite foundation and buff it into your skin with a brush for a natural look. Cover your problem areas with concealer and set your face with a sheer layer of powder. This will also mattify your foundation, getting rid of any shine. Step 2. Eyeshadow and eyeliner. This is the most important part of the look. Take an eyeshadow base and apply it all over your lids so that the eyeshadow can stand out. Apply a bone-colored eyeshadow to your brow bone to create depth in the look. Next, take a silver eyeshadow and apply it across your lids. Make sure the silver color is quite light so it can make your eyelids pop. And apply it across your lower lashes. This will make your eyes appear larger. Now take a darker shade of silver and use a windscreen wiper motion and apply it along your crease. Keep using the swiping motion to blend. Now use a black shadow and again apply it to your crease in a swiping motion. This will help define your crease a little bit more and give an added smoothness to your eyeshadow look. Use a blending brush and blend out the harsh lines by running it back and forth along the edges of the shadow. Do this lightly. Next, I use a gel type eyeliner and lengthen my eyes by dragging the line out and joined it from the bottom lash line in a triangle. You then want to add to this by lining your bottom waterline and also lining across your lower lash line in a thin line. Now apply eyeliner to your top waterline and drag the eyeliner all the way along the top lash line. This eyeliner line will help hide the lash band of your false lashes. Now to add a bit of sparkle, I used a white glitter liquid liner and applied it to the inner corners of my eye. I also added some along the front and back parts of my lower lash line. When you're done with the eyeliner, you've pretty much lined the whole way around your eye. Now Park Bom has some really cute eye bags or egg yolk style. We can create this naturally by using a contour color with a Q-tip and creating a shadow underneath the eye bag. You then want to get the bone color and apply it in between your lower lash line and the shadow you created to create a very three-dimensional eye bag. This is a very natural way of creating the egg yolk style without using a white shimmer shadow. Step 3. Lashes. Now curl your lashes and apply mascara to the top and bottom lashes. The key part of this look is to use a very dense pair of false lashes. The thicker, the better. Apply your false lashes to both eyes, remembering that you can blend the band into your eyes with some extra eyeliner if needed. You can see how big of a difference a thick pair of lashes makes to the eyes. Now for the bottom lashes. Draw on some fake lashes with eyeliner. This will help create a dramatic lower lash effect. And if you don't have fake lower lashes, you can get away with drawing a few more hairs on if you're just taking photos. My lower lashes aren't thick, so I'm using this technique to boost the thickness of the lashes. Applying bottom lashes to the corner of your eye creates a slightly droopy eye, which Park Bom is famous for. Also, if you want to add a bit more sparkle to the look, you can dab some white glitter liner near your lower lashes. Step 4. Eyebrows. Park Bom's eyebrows are hardly visible thanks to her bangs, but they are thick, straight, and natural. I used a brow mascara to lighten my eyebrow hair, and then used a brow pen to draw in a thick and natural straight eyebrow. Step 5. Blush and contour. Now apply a pink blush to the apples of your cheeks and blend up slightly. Park Bom's V-line face shape can be achieved as well through contouring just under your cheekbones, as well as along your jawline with a brown that's slightly darker than your foundation color. Applying a contour color to the jawline can make the bottom part of your face look smaller, creating the V effect. Step 6. Gradient lips. First, apply a thin layer of BB cream to neutralize your lip color. You can apply a face powder to the edges of your lip as well to blur out your lip line. Now, apply a pink lipstick into the inner part of your lips and use your fingers to blend the colors out. Apply a small dab of pink gloss, starting from the middle of your lip, dabbing it out, and you've finished your cute gradient lip look. And now we're done. For For Park Bom's hair, you can use clip-in bangs to create her straight fringe without committing to a haircut. I also tinted the tips of my hair slightly pinkish to match her reddish tips in the music video. To fully achieve the same hairstyle, you can create some waves towards the ends of your hair. This look really makes your eyes look big. Even I surprised myself with how big my eyes looked. I have to say, it's a very flattering makeup look. In real life, it's probably a bit too strong to wear out during the day, but it looks amazing in photos and will be perfect on a special occasion, such as a night out. Don't forget to pair this look with a smile. Please give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed my Park Bom inspired makeup look, and don't forget to subscribe for more K-pop inspired tutorials. Leave a comment and tell me, whose makeup look do you want me to do next? Make life beautiful. The Wonderful World of Wenji. Don't forget to check out other videos on my channel for other K-pop inspired makeup looks. Last week I did Jiyeon from Tiara. I also have a music channel where I do K-pop English covers, so please check it out. See you next time, guys. Bye!